you see, if there is any quality, I could get from the customer.
Yeah.
I'll try to finish the thesis.
Right. Yeah.
But we should help and
all the staff and students, please assemble here in front of the College of Nursing. We have the president of the Scudder Association, Mr. George Scudder is here, and senior members of the Scudder Association. And we welcome you once again. And this is a very important event of this day, that the George Scudder mission,
did you enjoy here?
200 years ago he came, and the centenary year, 1990 December, the cornerstone was laid down in the hospital and a new building was constructed. Now it's time for us to shift from that place, and we want to go as your first case of your opening block with the diagnostic center. Opening block in the diagnostic center in the name of the remembrance of Reverend Dr. George Scudder and Harriet Scudder. So I request Charles Scudder, the president, has come forward and to with a prayer will be offered by our former secretary of the diocese, Reverend Paul Raj. Our Dr. Cornelius Paragar is offer the prayer, and he will bless that. And after that, Mr. Charles Scudder will unveil the foundation, Stone Lake Foundation.
We thank you, Lord, for this day. We honestly feel that this is a day of blessing to this great institution that was instituted and initiated by the Scudders. Today, Lord, we have traveled through more than 150 years of the service, and we still continue to follow the ways that they have laid before us. We thank you, Lord, for your kind presence. We thank you for having brought our friends, all our friends from the United States and other parts of India to grace this occasion. We request you, Lord, that your presence must go with us. The presence of the Holy Spirit should take hold of all the proceedings of this evening's program. We raise this prayer in the precious name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Let us take for the blessing.
The grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the fullness of the Holy Spirit, the grace of Lord Jesus Christ, the fullness of the Holy Spirit, be with us and bless us and guide us, God us, and especially with the Father, to the SMS, this meeting is launched. Amen.
Amen. Dear friends, I am very much thrilled and also challenged by the way which Scudder Memorial Hospital, the management, is celebrating and remembering the 200 years journey of Reverend Dr. John Scudder along with the Scudder family. So on behalf of Diocese of Vellore, the moderator commissary, Right Reverend Timothy Revender, and the secretary of the diocese, pastor of diocese, I'm very happy that the senior people, the former secretary of the diocese, Reverend Paul Rajanandam, is with us, one who attended the Scudder board meeting in America and also visited many places with the Scudder's contributions. We are very happy that one of the senior most lay leader who started his life in this hospital, then became a history department HOD. He was a bazaar in the Oris College, then the treasure of the Dais of Vellore. With their presence, I join with them to welcome once again the Scudder family, the members who are here. We are very proud and happy as we learn from Dr. Anbu Suresh that 1919, the hospital was stone. Now 2019, now the another stone for the new hospital. So we congratulate the Scudder Memorial Hospital Ronipet Management Committee under the leadership of Dr. Anbu Suresh. I join with the management committee on behalf of Diocese Vellore. I welcome once again. Now I request Dr. Advocate Louis Scudder, the president of Scudder Foundation, to declare open.
May I request all the Scudder members can come forward because in 19 December, there were only three Scudder members were there at the foundation, and cornerstone was like